Azure Language Services are a bunch of things. It uses a natural language understanding to extract text, summarize a conversation or a text. It can help you translate, or it can even help you detect healthcare data from your text. These are all really, really cool applications. I do read documentation all the time, and documentations are very long sometimes. I started to use the summarization service to give it a text and then extract the very important information from it. And having it for the conversation too, you can get the gist of your meetings, for example, from the transcripts from your Teams meeting. The other things that you could do there is translation. You can give it a whole text, even HTML document, to be translated to more than 100 languages, which is really quite amazing. Now we have a studio experience for language, which allows you to go in, put in your Azure subscription, and test out all of these services. And if you're not familiar with the language services, best thing to do is just to go to the language studio and try out the samples and play with it. The cool thing about the studio is also, without having to know anything about how language understanding works, you can train your data on top of our pre-built models. And you don't need any expertise, any coding. You can train a new model and then deploy it to your Azure, which makes development much more easier.